This is fucking ridiculous.
Absolutely fucking ridiculous. Blizzard should be ashamed of themselves.